Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world.
You got your pop star. I'll be your rock star. When it's a suicide, you call it superstar. So no more time spent and no more free shit. In fact, this free ride has reached its destination.
Let's go, let's go.
And then you're ready to go.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world.
We are starting here with an opening promo. It looks like we're waiting on Big Will to come out. The owner, Big Will, King BW, on our new base at our new location.
Welcome, great and wonderful fans. You are welcome back to the re-revolution, the reintroduction of Indiana Championship Wrestling. And now, see, fans, no kayfabe, no jokes, no games. You are looking at the true, the honest, and the real new owner of Indiana Championship Wrestling. It's about time that Big Will actually own something, and he does. So we're here on the new base, the new place, and we're here to change backyard wrestling again like we did the first time. But let me show you the corporate ladder, the power struggle here in Indiana Championship Wrestling.
Executioner's coming out here looking all
fishy.
Exclude, sorry. Shit, niggas need to quit changing their names, my god. Looks like they got some kind of partnership going on here.
See, fans, before I let this great man talk to you, he is currently the general manager of these parts here in Indiana Championship Wrestling. He is Exclude. Speak it to him.
Welcome, fans. We've been waiting for this for a long time, and we're back. We have more surprises in store for you than you're even ready for. But that's not the important thing. The important thing is we have a new Fed, a revitalized Fed, if you will. Involved with the new Fed comes new titles, just like this one, the ICW World Heavyweight Championship. How are we going to decide who's going to win this? Will it be a tournament? Will it be a battle royal? How about I just introduce you to this man? He may be able to help out with this. Oh, look at that. Familiar face.
Hi. Pretty familiar indeed.
I like your hair.
You see, me rebuilding this Fed from the ground with my bare hands, literally sifting through decay to build an empire known as ICW. And this is what it comes to. Here I am, sitting on top, and I'm about to throw it all away because I don't want this responsibility. Been there, done that, I don't want it. I don't want to be in charge. I don't want to have other people whining and crying and pandering to me. Oh, GM, do this, GM, do... No, that's not my job. So congratulations, good sir. You're looking at your new general manager of Indiana Championship Wrestling.
Well, as being the new general manager, I should probably go ahead and explain myself. My name
Anyways, I'm your new general manager, Oliver Wise. Know the name, love it. And that's it.
Well, just before I decide to just throw this all behind me and move on, focus on my wrestling career, how about I make a couple of final executive decisions before we do the fine print, the paperwork? So how about that one man that revolutionized this business and decided that he was going to make a name for himself and become the single-handed greatest superstar in all of ICW? Come on out. See, everyone knows that this is Chris Castle. But what you may or may not know is the fact that Devin Bliss was not the last Indiana Championship Wrestling heavyweight champion. It was this man. You see, there was a little show. There's a super show. CCW, Welcome to the Real World, something or another. It doesn't matter. They don't count anyway.
Horrible excuse for a super
the
show.
The important part is that this man walked out with the belt the day our company plummeted. And since it's back, rejuvenated in full, I think if you'd be so kind, I think you're looking at your new champion. How's that look?
Honestly, in my opinion, I want to thank you for awarding me this, and thank you for rebuilding a federation that many thought was dead. But honestly, I don't want this. I want this because X, you should know me by now. I don't like to be handed over things, and most importantly, I don't like to be handed over world championships. That's not how I do business. So what I'm saying is I'm respectfully declining your offer of handing over the title. I want to have the same opportunities that everyone else, because I don't want to be called a heavyweight champion if I don't win it the right way. I want to be awarded. So I'm expecting to decline your offer.